It just literally breaks my heart when I see some of these older people going through a grocery store trying to pick up some stale bread, trying to stretch that little paycheck when they need good, nutritious food. We ought to be able to provide a minimum income for every old person in this country so that they live out those last years with some dignity.
McGovern, for the people.